Hey, right. Ow, whoa. Okay. Well, how's it going, guys? Welcome on back as we go ahead and continue. So it looks like we made it to the tower.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door.
Or sneaking.
These sorts of iron
very
bells.
Well.
Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is... Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z. Like for Zeus.
Jupiter? There's a Z. That's not a Z. That's not a Z. I mean, that's the only Z, right?
The last one is Mercury, god of commerce. He carries a staff with two snakes intertwined.
Wait. Hold on. He said left, right? We'll start left. And he said Z.
Jupiter.
What's next?
To Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Spear? Shield.
It should be a circle with a line going through it.
No. Mars, that's
now,
it.
Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It's shaped like a necklace.
We said left to right, correct? These backwards.
I think this is Venus. That's all of them, I think.
Yes. Oh, look! That wall's a door. It's so archaic.
Good work. Let's go find this magister. Magister Vaudin? I'm Amicia de Rune.
The daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guyenne.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas. I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magistrate know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The Macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, Protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
Upstairs. How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.
Yo, level 2 done. Chapter 2, excuse me. A burden of blood.
Lucas, come, right now.
Coming!
I heard Hugo cry. What's going on?
He didn't react well. He's having a seizure.
What? Mother! You must stop this! We don't know this man!
Amicia, this sort of thing was always likely. And this man is an exalted member of the most ancient college of alchemists that exists. The Order knows the Macula. Hugo is not alone. I'm here. We need nightshade as soon as possible to calm the tremors. There is a herbalist in the outskirts of the city. It's at the other end of the Butcher's District, at the edge of the forest. You'll see.
Of course.
I'm coming. I feel useless here anyway.
Alright, here we go again. Hit the rain, baby.
Foul rain! We have a long way to go. Let's not waste time.
Things are getting worse and worse.
I know you're worried, but you should give Magister Vaudin some time.
Time? To do what? Make Hugo feel even worse?
He's conducting tests, but he knows what he's doing. He's the most competent in his domain.
Oh, enough of that! He's been treating my brother like an animal! No. We need another solution. Like this island Hugo dreams of.
A dream? What can we do with a dream, Amicia?
Just keep caring about him, please.
I care. But it's not enough anymore.
Standing in the start of the rain.
Everybody's gone.
I can't believe they blocked the way to the arena.
What's happened down there?
I don't know. There was that smell. Hope it don't take long.
It stinks.
All right, there it is.
Yes, let's go. Ugh. Rotten flesh.
Yes, it's the butcher's district. It's the shortest way to the herbalist.
Come on, good people! I've got all the poultry you could ever want!
Pork, pork, to roast, to boil! Tastiest meat in the world!
If you never tried beef, you don't know what's
tasty, for sure.
Dukes.
There's the city gate.
We're not there yet. And Hugo might even be getting worse right now. Let's hurry.
It will be all right.
Dad isn't alone at home.
I'll go soon.
What's going on?
Let us through.
What's this?
Nothing good, it seems.
This district is now closed on the authority of the Count Victor of Arles. For your own safety, do not try to get inside.
You can't keep us out.
No, Hugo can't wait.
There might be another way in.
Tell us what's happening!
Our children are in there! We know something's going on!
What are you hiding from us?
Did people die?
Hey,
do you want us to
there's
go?
A back alley through there. What do you think?
Do you see a way in?
Wait. I think... Through here, Amicia.
It looks safe.
Is it someone's home?
We're just passing. Oh, you must be joking.
The butcher's dump. We're going in there.
Don't think. Just hold your breath. No.
No, 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 no. Yes. I got something in my mouth.
I said hold your breath.
I panicked.
Oh, Lucas.
All the living things that must be born from this.
Why in the world would you think about that?
It stops me from losing my mind.
But it takes me closer to losing mine.
Just think of it as matter being transformed.
Oh, Lord.
My boots are ruined. The ground is soaked with blood.
Like the arena. Oh, this whole place is just bait. Oh, there's a cart in the way. We have to keep going. Help me with this.
Yes. Going to need fire, quick!
I knew it. They're already spreading. Now we'll have to go through them again.
We can do it. Just stay focused on getting the nightshade.
Yes, yes.
You hear that? There are still people around.
They didn't evacuate the district. It's like an arena.
The fires won't be bright enough to let us cross. They came for the meat.
Ah, they need to move.
They want that hanging carcass, right?
Of course they do.
They can't reach it. That bag. It's like the ones in the cart. Try hitting it with your sling.
What's that powder?
Saltpeter. It normally preserves meat, but it's thick enough to choke the
this
flames.
This is more saltpeter, right?
Yes. A lot of it.
If the people outside knew what's happening, they have family here, children.
There's no way the army can hide that.
It's gonna be chaos, Luke. Lord, it's infested.
Paul, let's leave now!
For light!
Townsfolk?
I guess. That's close enough. Come, don't stay there.
Wait, I'm taking some. This stuff is too useful. All right, it's all yours now.
I have it. Stay back. That's it. Let's keep going.
Yes, well done. I really hope we find our herbalist in this mess.
He's outside the city, right? So maybe he's safe.
Three more down here! They didn't let go easily.
Oh no, a soldier.
Hey! What are you doing here?
We're just crossing.
No one gets out. Those are the orders.
Wait, no!
You should be dead.
He's going to throw. Amicia!
Yeah! Oh Lord. That was so close.
You just killed a soldier of the army of Provence.
I know. Why did he attack us?
Look. They're killing townsfolk.
They're purging the districts now.
Hey! Come back here, you bastard!
Careful.
Oh, bloody hell!
Oh, you won't go farther. Goddamn fighters kill faster than us.
He'll execute us on sight. It's us or them now. Hugo, can't wait. We need that nightshade box.
I guess you're right. Listen, you can use that sword.
In the past, but it's still
disturbing.
Yes, I may have to use it again. Anyway, thanks. Get down another one.
The more dead we have in the street, the more damn rats we get.
Shit, I'm counting on me to open them doors. I know what's in there.
Yes, they had it coming.
No time to worry of them. Hugo's waiting.
Remember to mark the houses you've cleaned with a cross. It's imperative that the bodies are taken out of the city.
Sure, take the bodies out. The rats will follow.
How can they be so stupid?
What? I saw something. I'll check.
We have to hide.
We must leave the city. Leave this Vaudin behind.
For what, Amicia? A dream of an island.
A dream he's been having for weeks. See what's inside. A tool. I could improve my gear if I found a workbench.
gave the beast full power over the city. The beast? That explains the carnage. The man's a dog of war.
Two torches.
Your jar. A cloud of extinguishers will put out several torches.
A jar of extinguishers? That could work.
What are you doing? The collectors swept the place already.
Maybe they left something behind.
They've wasted enough of our time already. Come.
They closed the portcullis.
There must be a way to open it again. I hope Hugo's holding on.
I hate to say it, but he survived worse.
This has to stop. We're going to have a problem.
What?
There's no brake on this thing, so we'll have to run. That's it. Release on my go.
Are you kidding me?
Go!
Coming!
Come on! Faster!
I'm right behind you.
Yes.
We're here. Good work.
Look. No rats.
So they stopped at the city walls.
They don't care about walls. They care about food.
I don't see any soldiers either.
Hey. I've just remembered. In Vaudin's laboratory, there was a fresco with an island on it. I saw it, Lucas. What about that? Vaudin must know about it.
All right. I'll try to ask.
Thank you. Now, Mother said the herbalist lives at the edge of a forest. We should be close.
It's so quiet.
It feels off. There were people here not too long ago.
No blood. No sign of a fight.
Someone used that forge recently.
Hey, there's a workbench here. You can improve your gear with it. You should take a look right now. We don't know what awaits us.
You're right. Now I can use that tool I found.
Sling and alchemy, huh? By adding a second cradle sling, Amicia can shoot a second time before reloading. By sending the core rocks, shot with the sling are more powerful to send enemies for longer. That's cool. Additional alchemy, additional drawer, additional knives, okay. Without using a workbench, okay. Ooh. That would be amazing, but oh well.
That's better. That'll help.
We good to go?
Yes. Let's go.
Down, huh?
Oh,
There's a body here.
The rats?
No. Stabbed. Probably soldiers.
Come on. They're here. They're here too.
I told you. No wall can stop them.
It's those carcasses.
Yes. They keep following the blood.
But we don't know where the blood stops.
Where's that damn nightshade?
I know it looks like hell, but stay focused on your tasks. Cleaners, make sure the bodies stay in the light. Collectors,
I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Food,
you still think you can catch me?
They act like it's war. A war they've lost already.
Made a mistake in trusting the beast. We don't even know if the people we kill are sick anymore. Where does this stop?
The beast is taking action. We need that now, or...
Or the men will panic. I know. That sound. I'll go check.
No, no, no! What the fuck? That's so stupid.
That noise. Is that you? I'll check it out. What's this?
Oh, no.
I'm falling for it a second time.
They've done that, I'm certain.
Ah, they're here! I see it!
Be more careful. I'm careful enough.
Fuck this game. This game is so much trash already.
You think this is over?
I always knew something was wrong with rats.
Controller died. Alright, we're just gonna go ahead and end here, and we are a little bit over. I got overzealous. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.